An update now on the suspect in that Philadelphia kidnapping case that we've been following here for a few days. Delvin Barnes is now in Virginia after waiving extradition from Maryland. Barnes faces charges of attempted capital murder and rape of a 16-year-old girl in Richmond last month. Marcy Gonzalez now explains how police tracked him down.
Police say this kidnapping caught on camera in Philadelphia may never have been solved if not for the quick thinking of the victim and this man who happened to be walking nearby.
When she was screaming for help, it seemed like she was calling for me because nobody else was out here. Nobody else was out here.
Dwayne Fletcher couldn't get to her in time, but called 911 as Carlisha Freeland Gaither was thrown into the back seat of her attacker's car. Police say she was smart to find a hammer, smash out the back window, and throw her cell phone outside so investigators would know who she was.
When I hear this like bang on the window, and that's when I walked over there, I see a cell phone.
Fletcher again called police as investigators say Delvin Barnes drove off with the victim. Police claim while in captivity, Freeland Gaither gave Barnes her ATM card and PIN number, hoping it would help police find her. And it did. After Barnes was spotted on surveillance using her card at a bank, police tracked a GPS device that happened to be in his car. They arrested him in this Maryland parking lot and reunited the 22-year-old victim with her family.
She's home, she's resting, and, you know, we just want to move on.
Barnes now behind bars in Virginia, where he's also facing attempted murder charges, accused of kidnapping and torturing a 16-year-old girl last month.
He's a vicious predator. He's off the streets, and hopefully he'll be in jail for the rest of his life.
Barnes is now on suicide watch, being held without bail. Marcy Gonzalez, ABC 7 News.